You made your list, you've checked it twice. Then you waited in line at the post office for hours. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Hait spoke with some of you procrastinators out there today on this, the busiest mailing day of the year.
There was no such thing as a quick stop at the post office today, whether you had to go inside.
Last minute Christmas cards.
Or maybe you thought you'd quickly drive through and drop off some cards. Yeah, good luck with that. By wheel or by foot, either way, the post office today was mobbed.
And it's our busiest mailing day of the year here.
And nowhere is that more obvious than here at the mail processing plant on the north side. A normal day brings about 800,000 pieces of mail. Today, almost four times that much, more than 3 million pieces. And it looked like Jill Klein and Jason Farino brought in about a million on their own, all gifts for coworkers.
I wish I had a dolly. That was kind of heavy.
Yeah, it was a long delay this year, but we're trying to get them out as quickly as possible.
It's nice to get stuff out, get the presents off for all the employees and everything, and hopefully it gets there in time for Christmas.
And that, according to the post office, will not be a problem. That's why today is so busy. This was the last day the post office promised your stuff would get there if you sent it regular mail. Now you have to send it priority mail.
You're going to want to have that in by tomorrow, December 21st, and after that you really want to use express mail. That's our overnight guaranteed service.
Even though it's overnight, your best bet is to still have that in by Wednesday. Either that or call Santa. On the north side, Ari Hait, Channel 4 Action News.
And it's not just the post office that's busy this week. Some retailers decide they are staying open nonstop all week long. Toys R Us will be open for 88 hours straight, and that starts 6 a.m. on Tuesday. More than a dozen Macy's stores will be open for 83 hours in a row, starting at 7 a.m. Tuesday. Now, we have a full list of stores that are staying open late and beyond on the PittsburghChannel.com. Click the holiday link under Hot